finally, we're back. So the Rangers shut out the Sabres 2-0. Well, in the first period they did. And then we blew it. Because that's what we're best at. Anyways. We just got to rely on Alain Vigneault here to put out the right players. So, in other words, we're kind of screwed. And it looks like Buffalo will win the 2018 Winter Classic. But I have the slightest of faith. Which is saying a lot, considering our coach. All right. Jackass. Win a freak. Okay. They're going to cut it to two and a half minutes? All right. All right. Good shot, Shea. Just the Nets on the other side.
I don't know why they're playing scared of them.
It's like they're scared to lose.
Since the first period.
Oh, fuck. No. Stick to him. Why are we like... Oh, great. Oh!
I get it out. Dick.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, we collapse, and freaking Eichel's just walking in the zone. Come on, Hayes. Do something with a puck. Don't just hold on to it.
Look, they look. Are they practiced this week or not? They look like they haven't practiced in a month. That is pathetic.
Nah, that is pretty bad. Jesus, come on, guys. Go. 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 Ah, he lost it. Okay.
Come on.
Oh. Ah, that was dangerous, but okay, good play. That was very dangerous, though. Nudan put Eichel on a friggin' breakaway.
There we go. Wait, it's a 2-on-1, though.
Oh, fuck. Go.
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 He's so tired.
There you go. Pass it back.
Shoot the fucking puck. You don't have to pass. Are you kidding me?
That was a shit pass, though.
No, there's no passing that there. It's shoot it. You don't have a passing play there.
Even a low shot rebound would do.
This is absurd.
Don't trip.
Power play. Wow. Wow. They blew the whistle, Joe. No, it's 2:30, Joe, not 2:50. Joe, you're having a brain fart. Half of a minute is 30 seconds. Because you had a brain fart. It happens. Oh, jeez. So we get 15 seconds. Did we call a timeout? Are you kidding me?
Then the teams will switch
in. Zibanejad, you got to get to the puck there, my guy. Oh, yes! Retard. Yeah, just kill, 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 kill. Good. All right, good.
I hate to be in the middle of a setup and have to switch sides.
What do you think? Having a good time? Good friend Doc Emmerich talked about the radius afternoon being influenced by the goaltenders. There you can see the shadows of the sun and the goaltenders having a breakthrough. All the mayhem, but not just...
I mean, Grabner, man. Ah, I think he might even had... He might have had him beat on the back end. Oh, that was a great play right there by VC. All right, come on. All right, come on, come on.
In a minute 46 of power play time for the Rangers with Miller, Zuccarello, Shattenkirk, and Zibanejad.
Oh, wow, they actually give us the offensive zone phase-out. That's kind of cool. Yeah, I don't know if they're going to do center ice. They're trying to find Zibanejad, but... Oh, yeah! There we go!
Fucking go!
Miller.
Jesus.
Thank you. Holy hell, that was nerve-wracking.
Oh my god, my heart stopped.
Bro, the puck was sitting right... It's a good thing freaking Shattenkirk finally shot the puck.
The puck to the front, he had just sitting there. They weren't paying attention to him.
Oh, they
got this MSG chant going.
Oh, yeah, they play the goal song.
I thought it was a Buffalo game.
Oh, well, they're playing for both teams. Pretty sure it's the status quo.
Oh, yeah, right.
A tough way to end it for the Buffalo Sabres, but they see Miller in front.
Yeah, Shattenkirk made the right play shooting the puck.
No one was even near him. He collapsed on him, but
Miller knew it was in.
Was that Scandella? Yes.
He shot it and turned around and knew it was in, by the way.
All right. Good game, boys. Holy hell.